So, you're an artist. Chances are you want to connect to the arts community in your area, but where do you start? Start with ArtSpark Texas. We spark the creative in everyone by connecting artists with community programs, events, and classes that are accessible to all. We work to create positive change in the lives of people with diverse interests and abilities through exhibitions and demonstrations, classes, workshops, and internships. We reach the public through community-based residencies and groundbreaking performance in dance, theater, spoken word, and music.
I started when it was VSA back in 2002. I started dating someone, Terry, who was involved very heavily in actual lives. And not only did I fall in love with her, but I fell in love with the community that ArtSpark has through actual lives.
The ArtSpark Texas has connected me to so many opportunities, including teaching the Zumba class, as well as connected me to so many vending events to help with my greeting cards that I like to do. And they're very supportive of it, which is really nice.
I was first introduced to ArtSparks at the VA. I was going there for art therapy, and ArtSparks introduced me to other venues around town where I could display my art. So there was Ava Fest, which was a veterans art festival, which was really big for me in terms of showing my art to the public, just getting out there.
ArtSpark Texas has connected me to Opening Minds, Opening Doors, a speaking advocates group that also gives speeches in the community. ArtSpark Texas has also opened my mind and the doors within, if you will, to new friends and groups and organizations such as this one. It's just a great organization all the way around.
It's connected me to a lot of inspiration.
Hi, I'm Celia Hughes, the Executive Director of ArtSpark Texas. ArtSpark Texas challenges perceptions of how people contribute by creating an arts-inspired, inclusive community of individuals with diverse abilities. Visit our website at artsparktx.org, join our newsletter, and find us on social media to connect with your art community.